Dirt, let's see. I just recorded some a couple minutes ago, and it was like something that went wrong with the recording, and I didn't get to like recording the whole thing yet. So, it's only 1 minute, so it doesn't matter. So, it's gonna be like going on this. So, I already have two bikes, like a Harpoon, which is R170, and I have the Urban, which is R109. So, basically, like, Urban is better than the Urban. But this bike is like, you know, it's better than Harpoon, but it's like, Harpoons. Basically, when you first get each bike, one is better than the other. So basically, the Urban is better than the other. But not really. It's kind of confusing to say, but what's this? How much is this? Can I get? Well, I don't really have this. Machu Picchu, rewards, you get 1,200 coins and 3,000 XP. Choose me. Okay, Urban. I wish I could use the Harpoon, but it's forcing me to use this. I don't even know if I can get one of those, but if I could, if you guys can remember this, I don't know if you guys can remember this. I should have listened to the video to make sure. What am I doing, man? That was smooth, yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna do it. No, okay. So I'm gonna start gonna just like think we I'm not sure, I don't think we're getting any rewards. Yeah, I mean, you don't get any rewards. That's the bike I want right there. I'm pretty sure that's the Enduro bike or whatever. Alright, here. Double butt! Aww! Oh. That was a good one. Are you serious? Okay, I'm not having to do this. I can't make it up this way. I have a new gaming setup for my Xbox One, so I might be uploading more videos on Forza and Call of Duty, but I will be trading more for Warfare and Forza. and for I will be using the data. So, or I'm not even gonna trade I'm gonna trade a bunch of people Xbox. So that's how I'm gonna do it. Second place, there we go. Let's go. Massive 19 different. I'm gonna lose my 8 on my bike trip.